Okay, the next is the ways that I'm thinking is very useful for us to overcome exam anxiety is we need to eliminate negative thoughts and thinking positively. Because if we keep thinking negative, we make ourselves in trouble, and we must think positive to overcome exam anxiety. And if we want to be if we want to think positively, we must surround ourselves with positive people. For the example, if you are befriend with mechanic person, our body is made like mechanic. And if we are be a friend with a perfume seller, our body will have a good smell like the perfume. Okay, the next is we must remember not every people in this world is perfect. So we must move forward and face the forward. For the example, if we fall down 7 times, we must step up again next time. Okay, other than that, we must change our mindset from negative to positive. For the example, instead of thinking, I am a good person in mathematics, so I am having the trouble time, difficult time to solve it. And I must change that mindset. I must think that I can do the mathematics subject and I can solve the solution that gave from the teacher. Okay, the last is we must do some exercise to be a positive person. We can do the exercise like yoga or aerobic dance. So if we do the exercise, it will give us positive effect mood and reduce our stress during our lesson at the class. Okay, the next. Okay, can you give some ways to overcome exam anxiety?
Okay, I'm candidate A. Many students have got anxiety before their exam. I think most effective way to overcome exam anxiety is learn to relax. First, before exam, you must have a good sleep before your exam. It is very important to have 7 to 8 hours a night in the bed. In the bed, you must keep off your mind about your exam. Just think something relaxing, such as about happy memory or your holiday. Just relax, not study at the late night. You need time to relax activities such as listening music, reading book or something simple exercise. Before go to exam, you don't talk with your friend about the test. If you talk to your friend, it makes you feel more anxiety. You must stay focused and relax to your exam.
Sorry, candidate B. I think I might agree with your point because all of the students, not all of them actually can eliminate their negative thinking. If they not prepare themselves more early, they can make them feel anxiety for their examinations. What do you think about it, candidate A?
I also disagree. They still have negative thinking about their exam. Before exam, they have many problems. They cannot focus on their study and it can affect to their exam.
Okay, I think if we are keep thinking negatively, we can do the works that teacher gave to us. For example, if teacher pressure us to do the assignment like mathematics assignment, and our mind always say that I can solve it. So it we make us in trouble because we must think positively if we want to complete this assignment.
But I think I still not agree with your point. Student needs to make a revision every night. So they just need to take about 1 or 2 hours to prepare themselves. Just do a revision or activity. So after that, they can take enough sleep so they can feel relaxed to take the examination like candidate in the class, we have a schedule that was arranged by our lecturer. So we must follow the schedule to avoid last minute preparation.
Okay,
let's end our discussion.